Hello everyone, my name is Mutortion and we're back with some more Borderlands 2 True World Auto Mode, and with me as always is One Free Man.
Hello people of the internet, I am One Free Man, and together we are
Mr. Freeman. I was wrong on both ends.
Hey, that was one of the closest ones we've had. Maybe.
My end was like slightly too off, so I'm like, okay, it's gonna be off for you too. Oh, rabbit's gag. Getting really hard.
Ooh,
to hit stuff.
A leveled fibber is still not enough to kill these things quickly.
Well, you're just bad. I'm doing shit ton of damage and I'm killing them super fast.
I'm talking about the rabbit ones.
Oh yeah, the rabbit ones also super fast. So you know, excuses
I just can't
my
aim.
Yeah.
Oh hey, look, Firestone.
You can
this
aim.
Place is
the
familiar.
Problem is you can aim. The problem is you can aim because you're supposed to not be able to aim with this thing. Okay, I'm going this way first. You can get the other one.
You want me to get the other one?
Yeah, actually, no. That's with Saturn. We should probably wait. We should probably do the two other quests here first.
Yeah, agreed.
Let me move, game. There we go. Oh, wow. A purple from a random chest. One of the bad ones, too. Oh, yeah, Bonehead. I forget about Bonehead. Didn't drop his gun, though, so that sucks. One of these guys better drop me a freaking weapon part so we can do this quest fast. Doesn't seem like they're doing so.
Skipping
nope.
All of these
None
safes.
Of them dropped anything. Skipping all the what?
All the safes where that chest was.
Because I don't really care about money. I just care about loot.
You're right, it was only filled with money.
Ooh, money!
I was hoping for iridium.
Yeah. That's too much to ask, though.
It is.
Truly.
But when there are six containers you're opening, you can hope for at least one of them to have a single bar of iridium.
Yeah. You could hope so, but it doesn't mean you're gonna get it. Jesus. That Coke.
Way to go.
That Pepsi I ate, that drank like an hour ago. It's making its effects. Actually, like 2 hours ago. Jesus.
It's known.
Let it be known, Pepsi has a lot of fists.
Yeah, every time you say their name, I think you should get paid, like, a penny.
Ah, that's too much, man. I mean, like,
a 16th of a penny?
That's too little. Half a penny.
Get a half cent every time you say the brand name.
Yeah, well, I'd
let's see how many times we can say
I still
say
have
it.
A dollar, though. I could, like, say Pepsi 50 times, like, a minute, and see how much money I could get eventually. Oh, wow, I just got a fucking... Iridian gun from a locker.
Wait, seriously?
Yeah.
Nice.
Not the one from Borderlands 1, but you know, the one in this game. Also, pull the string. Teddy, like a lot of people on Pandora, Teddy. Kept all his echo correspondence. Oh, there it is. Didn't see it. That proves Hyperion stole his design. I'll go from the bottom, you go from the top. Well, first day on Pandora. Wife's not too happy about the move, but I sure think she'll pee all right. Well, my wife's dead. When you speed through it, it's even funnier. Larry got 8, star-blinded me and ate my leg. Oh, I love this. I may be a blind, crippled widower, but that don't mean all's lost. Met some folks looking for the vault. Mr. Baja. Mr. Baja, shut the fuck up, please. Hey, it's also a shitty gun, so I don't know why you would adore such a shitty design.
They're Hyperion.
They have really low standards. I might as well use this before.
Great. That was just what I was hoping to hear. Now, if you can find the blueprints for the weapon design they ripped off, I'll give you the first gun my uncle ever gave me.
It seems like a bad price. But hey, whatever. Well, they're just gonna give us the waves, so might as well get the Lady Fist, because that's actually a really good gun. sensitive documents to granted, not for everyone, but it's a good in general. If you need a pistol and you don't have a pistol, then, you know, Litifist is good for you. A fine Hyperion armament, for example. It's not fine, it's complete shite. Shut up, Hyperion. We both know my uncle deserves justice. And I'll throw in the first gun Uncle Teddy ever made for me. Rabbit's gag is not even getting hit at all. There we go. God help you all if you actually... Oh, there we go. We got it. If I actually hit something. What a nice day. Just walking out in the sun, talking into my... In the sun. Door, hoping skags don't ambush me and break my gun into four separate parts before eating them. Oh, God! That is exactly what is happening!
So are you gonna turn it into Hyperion then?
No, I'm going for the skag. Oh, they're already dead over here. Well, never mind then. I was gonna get more skags, but I mean, I think we've depleted every single. Oh, never mind.
Skags.
There we go. One piece. One dime a dozen for donuts would be pretty good.
That would be awesome. Can we make it a baker's dozen?
That would be... Ooh. You're having some good ideas here, I gotta say. No, I got a freaking corrosive lady fist. Damn it. Well, I don't have a corrosive gun, so I guess I'm not that mad about it.
What did I get? If I got one. I got an auto-correcting lady fist.
Ooh, I think actually that's one of the better ones. Wait, is it? Does it have any corrosive, like any elemental effect?
No.
Much damage.
800% crit damage. 3,500.
Damn, that's pretty good. You can use that on the warrior, of course, because. Oh, I have corrosive. That's even better because that's actually good against the warrior.
Nice. Well, weren't we gonna try the warrior without any elemental weapons? Isn't that an achievement? Kill him without shooting his heart.
Well, I'm not doing that. That would take years. Well, we could shoot his mouth, I guess. Would it be annoying to set up? And I have to use the Lady Fist at that point. Because if I use the Fibra, it's just gonna hit everything and then... Whoops.
Yeah.
Wait, hold on a second. I think, to do this quest, we have to still reload the area anyway, so...
The gun parts?
Yeah.
Here, do you want to just run over and
I have 400
take on
stacks.
The Saturn?
Oh, no. Oh, rumblings amongst the workers that our iridium mining operations are ravaging this planet. You know, I assume you're saying this because most of you didn't see what Pandora looked like before we showed up. You know what they called this place? Here, wait to hit that. I'm going over chest first, not quest. Just technologically advanced machines. Goddamn volcanoes. I mean, who doesn't love volcanoes? Roland said, if you're receiving this. Roland doesn't like volcanoes, obviously. And showed me some faked pictures of New Haven. The city was burning. A lot of people were. Okay, any candidates today, Angel?
Let me get up on this building.
Ooh, iridium. Several hours ago. They are currently on a bus to Firestone. Great. Say this to him. Don't be alarmed. I need you to stay calm and don't let on that anyone is talking to you. Start making your way off the bus. The bus is still moving, sir. Shut up. Tell them. John, why have you dispatched one of our satellites to Pandora? What are you doing? I'm doing shady shit, all right? Fine. It's fine. Don't worry. Are you ready yet?
Yes.
Okay, I'm gonna go kill
Saturn. Except for the junk loaders that are killing me.
Well, you already spawned, so it's too late. Got him. Right, Death Trap, please distract him. He's not
turret.
Oh, he is actually distracting, damn. I expect him actually to be able to distract Saturn of all people. Well, not people, he's a big robot, but you know what I mean. Better get the fuck out of down here because I can't hit him if he's up there.
Let's see. What kind of corrosive weapons?
There he goes. Oh, well, now the damage is coming.
Yeah, corrosive sniper, good enough.
And he's dead.
Oh. And
I'm dead. Don't shoot that guy over there. Wait, he killed? What? He just lost interest? Come on. There we go. Iridium, where is the other thing you dropped that I saw?
Oh, I picked that up.
God damn it. Instead of reviving me, you pick up items. Anyway.
Yes.
Reviving isn't priority. Items is priority.
Yes.
Well,
you have a problem?
Do you have a problem with that?
It was a lobbed incendiary singularity.
Okay, could you get over here?
No.
I'm a grenade then. You want me to leave you?
Yes.
You said my way. You said yes, so... You need to consider what you say. You can't just say random things.
I refuse.
You had to be a dick, I know.
I had to. I'm sure he had to exploit her for profit and power, too. Don't listen, Vault Hunter. He killed Angel long before you pulled the plug.
Run, run, running, run it over here. Healing all the shit. Lilith has quite a little mouth on it, doesn't she? And as it turns out, it's not a and he's dead. Drop the blue.
Good job.
Blue is... Oh! Necromancer class mod. Nice. Electrical damage, I don't really use that, but, you know, it's blue. I'll take it. Whoa! Hey, yo! Let's go! Hey, whoa! Let's go! Did you just run right back down again?
Me? Yes, I was avoiding an explosion.
Excuses. Just kidding. Whoa, super badass loader, nice. Get out of here.
Don't mind me, I'm opening a chest. Ooh, Iridium.
Did you fucking attack from something? Jesus.
No. He refuses. Oh god. Poor choices.
Indeed. I'm still alive. Ooh, a good sniper over here. Might want to take a look.
Rolling Thunder.
Rolling around at the speed of thunder. Oh, Iridium. Siren class mob, none of us a siren, but you know. Go in that locker over there, that's a good sniper. Over there.
Hmm?
There's a good sniper in that over here. No, not up here, but down there, yeah. Oh, he took this chest.
Let's see how the muckamuck compares to my other sniper.
Muckamuck.
Muckamuck.
Muckamuck. Luckily, there's no side quest in the next area because that's literally the end of the game. So, we ended the main quest line anyway.
Oh my god, it's so much better.
I just had to reload the area and then go get the logs afterwards, then we're good.
Okay.
Well, unless they have started spawning again because they like to do that sometimes.
That's what they did when I played through this area. At the very least. I left the area and came back, and they all respawned.
That's what I mean. They like to respawn again if you've left an area for a while. Well, they didn't do it here, at least.
Anything up here that we may have missed?
No. Okay, they're not respawning, so we just had to leave the area and come back. No, not leave the area, but, like, reset the game. No, restart the thing. Oh, I'll lose all my stacks. Let's just try going out of the area and coming back in and see if that changes anything.
Let's look for Jack's logs, then.
Well, yeah. Just want to reload the area. We'll do the logs and then come back and see if they have respawned. If they have, then cool. If they haven't, then fuck.
Yep. Crap. I think there was iridium in that.
No,
there's I think there was iridium in that container that I opened.
I looked in it and there was nothing, so I don't know.
No, I opened a dumpster.
Oh, a dumpster.
And we teleported just as it was opening.
Didn't realize there was even one. They didn't even realize there was anything left to open. Shit! I had to move my microphone. I just realized I was leaning forwards, and that's probably why everything's been peaking. I'm gonna have to move my mic a little bit. There we go, that should be good. Anyway, moving on. Now I'm actually leaning back and not fucking up my back like I typically do.
That is a super badass loader. I'm probably going to die.
I don't know why you're still up there.
Trying to get experience.
You have to kill everything every time. It's not good for your health.
Yes. And that's a jet loader.
Oh yeah, I need to switch to this one. No, not that one. This one.
Okay, I'm running away now.
Nice, dude. Nice. I'll take the one at the far end. You can take the ones that are closer to you. Let it run off.
I don't remember how to get this one.
Why isn't this working, Angel?
I don't...
I've pumped every freaking ounce of iridium I've got into you, but this stupid key isn't working. Why?
I'm sorry, I don't know.
You're a siren.
You're an asshole.
What the freaking warrior, Angel?
Oh, nice. Invisible wall. That's why I can get over. Cool. Good game development, guys.
What? I killed a skag and I found the gun sight.
Oh yeah, they still do that here. You just don't mark the area off as you can do it.
I found a Wii, loot midget.
A Wii U.
Oh god, all the skags, I'm dying.
Why not just running them over? That would be smart.
Just running over the skags?
Yeah, I don't know why I was shooting them with my freaking vehicle. It's not very effective.
Drinks are on, handsome Jack.
No, it's a weapon. Okay.
I'm making my way towards you. Very slowly.
I don't know why you would, because I'm trying to kill all the skags first. Prioritize the skags.
I'm prior for another loot midget.
Oh god, rabbit skag, I need to get the fuck out of this car. Oh, super bad. Oh no, nightmare skag. Nightmare skag.
Oh
god.
Nightmare skag. Someone save me.
Someone, not me, but someone.
Monster, kill, kill, kill.
Hey, you found all the gun parts.
What, what? We already done? Jesus. Jesus. Anyway.
So, what are the chances of me finding two loot midgets back to back?
Probably just as much as the chance of you doing it last time. Hey, get him a car. Get in my car! That works. Oh, iridium, you can take that first.
Okay, we have to turn in quests.
Alright, let's just fucking turn this shit in and beat the game. Good plan? Good plan.
Good plan.
Good plan, great plan. What a jump I just did. I am parkour master.
Oh yeah, there's this chest down below.
Yeah.
Should probably try to get to that.
Well, you can get it from the behind. I never actually go around to get it. Oh, another super badass player. He is going to die on top of my body.
And I'm dead.
He's dead?
Can you save me?
Let me just... I have to pick up this minigun.
Halfway down?
I know, I can see your thing.
Thank you.
Okay, I shot once, it didn't do anything. I shot twice, and then it did something. Nice, nice shield regeneration. Ow! Okay. Okay, I still haven't placed E on it. Oh, I wanted to do it. Whatever. I wanted to see if it actually do something. We're here.
Woo, joy.
We're here. Anyway, let's get this fucking thing going.
Necromancer.
Okay, I get stuck on nothing. Cool. Keep getting stuck on nothing.
Good job.
Hey. I did a good job.
I got stuck inside of a door.
Cool. Seems bad for you. I know I'm following you, but I am.
Do I want the dandy sniper or the...
I got one that's, semi-automatic.
They're both slag.
Oh, well, I got two that weren't slag, so that's cool. Oh, I didn't even take the map data. We never took the map data. It's still up there.
Wait, what?
It's still up there. Don't you see? On the map? In the minimap? Don't you see what this shit is?
Wonderful.
Should we end after repeating the main quest line, or should we continue doing something?
I'm going to say that we should go up above and turn off this electrical barrier to get to that chest.
Well, I gotta go up anyway, so...
I will follow.
Well, you don't need to if you want to get the chest. I could just get it up here.
If I remember correctly, you jump. I think you jump down, but you can't get back up to the overpass.
Okay. Well, then you can do it then after I got the bridge up. Man, you could fit some fucking serious big thing on there. If you really need to do some massive construction, no big deal. We have a fucking giant lift. You could fit a freaking super badass. Super badass, like...
Super badass constructor?
Super badass constructor V2. And to fit that big thing up there. So that's a pretty efficient platform. Keep always running around the wrong way in this place. And it's been bugging me ever since I watched the speedrun and they were doing the opposite because it's faster. Alright, we're actually done here now.
Granted, you could have shot the fuse box for me.
I don't know where it is. Is it up here?
No. You know that big pool of slag?
I do not.
There's a platform above that. And let's see what's in the chest.
Hey,
ammo and grenades.
Blue? Ah, well.
You can take it if you want it.
I looked at it and then I looked far away from it. Oh, look, ammo. I appreciate your offer to move
the Sanctuary, but I got a lot of stuff here in Firestone. Sanctuary sounds nice and all, but Firestone's my home.
My homies.
I'm gonna die in the city I was born. Firestone.
Citizen of Firestone.
Oh, piss.
Second thought, Roland. When's the soonest she can come pick me up?
Look, mushrooms. Giant fucking mushrooms. You should not consume.
Do not consume?
Do not
too
consume.
Too late. How do you... You want to know how rabid skags become rabid?
Rabid, actually, but yeah, sure.
I'm sorry, I can't talk right now.
Rabid. What happens for them to be rabid? Rabid?
Rabid?
No, I'm saying it too. Nice.
Yes. You're welcome.
I feel dumber. I feel dumber than I did earlier.
That's why I'm here.
Jack, Lilith, and the warrior.
Both of these relics are shit.
So that's where we live. This is the final fight, amigo. If you gotta prepare, do it now. Go check around the city. These people don't have much, but they still want to help you.
So before we can go to the warrior, we're gonna get ourselves a level 50 B. Because that's what we can do now. I'll go for the Tannis, because she's literally right there.
We're gonna finish this together. For Bloodwing. I ain't the best with words, but I just want you to know I'm rooting for you out there. Jack kicked me out of
skipped her dialogue and got a freaking max self relic. Yeah.
It's about time he got what's coming to him. Here, thought you could use this.
I go over to,
Oh, am I supposed to,
Yeah, you're supposed to take things.
Aww.
Well, I expect you to
how
be done
nice
by the time over here, but then, you know.
So, am I skipping your dialogue for you?
No, I'm not even getting any yet because I have to wait for you to be... Jesus, done. Jesus, done.
I've had just about enough of that handsome jackass sugar. Get rid of him and you'll never pay for another drink again. Here, I got some wine.
Hello there.
Quite a shitty gun, but you know, I'll take it.
Well, my old friend, I wish you the best. May you return from your quest with handsome blood on your hands and a smile on your face. Oh, and lest I forget, here you are. Thought it could be of some use.
It's not of some use. Jesus.
It's useless.
Well, actually, I just realized we don't both get the items, so what do you get? Oh, backpack has to you. Yay! Good last one, I'll drop the sniper because obviously I don't use snipers.
Jack's monopoly on weapons is running me out of business. But that's not why I want him dead. I want him dead because he's a greedy, murdering son of a bitch who needs to die screaming. Good luck.
Good luck.
You might need this.
Okay, man, let's
we're
see.
We're getting
what?
Like a lot of shitty guns. Okay. Hey,
yeah.
Hey, over here. Wait, oh, you're here. I just looked at the map and thought that symbol wasn't you.
Yeah. Okay. Are you ever going to use the deputy's badge?
No, because I'm not using shotguns right now. When I am using shotguns,
sold.
I'll probably have a new one anyway. I dropped the snipers in front
Sentry
of you.
Engineer.
Literally right in front of you. Wow, I'm good with my aim.
Okay, I'm selling grenades. Electric Merv. A bandit one. Here. Okay, that's better slide sniper.
Well, the thing I got was worse than what they had. Nice. A white relic.
Which stockpile
uses.
Relic do I want?
The one that isn't shit.
The one that... yeah.
Unless they're both shit.
They're both about the same. One is SMG max ammo and launcher max ammo. The other is assault rifle max ammo.
Nice.
I'm just going to sell it.
I don't need this fast mod. This doubles up what I already have. Cooldown rate and melee damage. I'm not going to use it, so I'm going to sell that too. I'm going to sell the Kiss of Death. It's obviously useless at this point.
Homing slag can go away.
Sell the cradle.
Popularity can my go legendary. Away. Incendiary Kiss of Death. That can go away.
And of course, I'm
sticky.
I sell the flanker, so we're going to destroy the warrior as well.
I'll keep the bandit Merv. Can I sell the old version of the bee? Do we even need that anymore?
Well, we're gonna get a new one literally right now, so yes.
Done. Sold. Gross. Spike shield.
So quiet. I need someone to talk. To understand what I'm saying, head to sanctuary. I don't care what Jack has told you or how well defended you think you are. The Hyperion army is coming to wipe you out. If you want to survive, you get a gun, you come to sanctuary. Join the crib. It's time to end this. I'll beat you out in the
Iridium Plain. How large are your shields right now?
51,000.
Okay, so the shields I picked up are completely useless.
Nice.
We got a 39,000 adaptive shield.
It was also still
and
a
38,000 amp shield, which. The amp shield you gave me has less capacity, but much better amp damage
well, you
and recharge.
The
okay. Well, so I'm ready to go when you are.
We're gonna get a B anyway, so you might as well just not have it. Wait, where did the Mordecai go? I kind of need that quest.
I got nothing.
Yes, you do. You have a quest to give me. You fucking kidding me, game? The game doesn't agree that it has a quest to give us.
Nothing for you.
Did you already pick it up? It's not in my quest thing. It is not in
yeah,
my quest.
I didn't get it. Which quest is it?
The one with the Hunter Elquist for the bee. Well, not for the bee, but you get the bee from him. Guess we're gonna have to come back after doing this one then. Hey. hey! So I have to travel to this one and travel back and see if it can still cannot pick stuff up off him. Frostburn Canyon has a sniper on the screen. My mouse is on the screen. Get off my screen.
Hooray!
Hooray!
Kill Dr. Zed's abomination.
We're having some weird texture glitches right now. I still haven't overclocked my card. What the fuck is wrong with me? I forgot to overclock my graphics card. We have to do that after recording, then.
Woo!
I'm also realizing that now we're going the wrong way. Let's go back. You're all too weak anyway, it doesn't matter.
Oh god. Things are just exploding.
Well, have a death trap.
I'm having fun.
Enjoy my death trap.
Were we going the wrong way?
Yeah, we are. But I can kill him alone, so it's fine. Fickin' Spacko. And I got $1080. Where's my GTX 1080, huh? Where is it? I want it right now.
I wish I had a 1080.
Yeah. Well, I wish I don't actually wish I had one. I wish I had a 1070 because obviously 1080 would be a waste of potential because I only play 1080p. If I had played 4K, then of course I'd go with a 1080. But I don't.
Okay, I'm
like the perfect,
slowly catching up to you.
1070 is like the perfect spot for 1440p. If I only play 1080, then I'll never ever need to buy a new graphics card for at least like 5 years. Like 5, 6, 7 years. So. It's gonna be good.
Oh, hey, look. Scorch again.
Oh, hey. Spyko's dead.
Wait, seriously?
Well, he's not... Come on, there we go. Oh, he dropped a shield! Dude, he dropped a shield! Holy shit, he dropped a legendary shield! I've never seen him
it
drop
did?
It before.
What shield is it?
The Neo Generator.
Dupe glitch?
Yeah, we will, but I'm just saying, we got a thing. I have to look at it real quick.
What's the capacity?
It's 14,400.
Oh! Loot midget.
It's a max. It gives you more max health, which is perfect considering I use adaptive shields. Elemental resistance. It regenerates cells as well. For an impenetrable shield, stand inside yourself. What? That didn't make any sense.
Stand inside yourself.
It has far less capacity, but it also has elemental resistance far higher. And it also gives a lot of... Oh, it also has a really, really good recharge delay. Fuck yeah, I'm using this. Game. I have to use my fucking arrow keys every single time I do this shit. It's awful.
What? It won't give you the option to use your mouse?
No, you can use your mouse, but it's broken as shit and you kinda had to use your keyboard and mouse. I mean, your arrow keys.
Okay.
Alright, time
drop
to
it.
Unequip you. He's giving me a shield, but I don't need it, obviously. Oh shit, Death Trap is out. He could have killed you. Kill me. That took a while.
Yes, it did. Where
remember,
did you throw
remember, you don't need to pick it up. You get it.
Yeah, that's, but what if I wanted
shield.
To pick
I'm favoriting the shield. This is my favorite shield right now. Damn. Love it.
Okay.
Alright, so we
Neo
gotta go
Generator.
This way.
Recharge rate is awesome. Elemental resistance is awesome. Max health. Regenerates health while active. Shield damage increases health regeneration rate. Nice.
It's fucking amazing, ain't it? Ain't it? I mixed two different words.
Yes, you did.
Aren't it and ain't it? Earned shit. It earned shit. You should be dead, because, you know. There we go.
I should be?
No, he should be dead. He said, you should be running. I said, he should be dead. Shed, even. I shed. Crappy weapon pick is obviously too underleveled to be used. Going back to set now. You better be, able to get this quest off in this time. Or else you have to restart everything, because, I mean, save and quit. Because or else we can't pick up the
okay.
quest, obviously.
So what thing is supposed to drop the bee?
I said 100 health quests earlier. This guy. Drop. Oh, I gave 4 iridium.
We have won.
Nice.
With the death of Roland and the capture of Willa, the resistance is no more. The remaining forces are all divided, confused, demoralized.
Yeah, he doesn't have anything.
Jack has proven his moral and intellectual superiority.
Have to see, because he's supposed to have it, and I don't want the game to be fucking soft locked right now.
I got nothing.
He doesn't have it. What the fuck then? It's not in our quests, he doesn't have it. This game sucks. Let me see, is it in my, like, forgotten ones or whatever? Jesus, there's a lot of quests to go through here.
Oh, the completed ones?
What? Right, the Written by the Victor quest is still there.
Written by the Victor quest?
The one in freaking Opportunity. We already did it, though. The hell?
Yeah, it's in the completed area.
No, for me, it's like... it's still, like, orange for me when I click E.
Weird.
The fuck even, dude? Well, we have to restart this. So that's fun. The game is really badly made. Jesus. Alright, I'm gonna leave.
I say we just we complete the game and then we
Well, we wanna have the B4 the boss, you know?
We don't need it.
Well you know
I don't need it.
No, I want it. I want it. Anyway. Fuck it then.
You feel that? Electricity. Did you feel that, Mr. Krabs? Haven't felt that in such a long time.
You do what you have to stop him from waking that warrior. Where are you, King Kong or King Mong or Donkey Mong, whatever? Dead than a damsel.
Rick and I will meet you out in Heroes Pass. Win or lose, we're gonna finish this together.
We might not make it, Slab.
Jesus,
well,
the leg.
I want you to know. It's been a hell of a lot of fun.
This is it, minion. Our vengeance is finally at hand.
Yeah.
This planet.
All right. You were just tucking me there for me there.
Really?
Yeah.
You hear me, Jack? You killed my friends. You destroyed my product line.
The hell? What the fuck are you doing, game?
I am going to team bang your corpse.
I like how after he said that, she's just like, mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Throw it over your face. How about it?
I'm just gonna drop a sentry.
Good plan. Good plan, great plan. Even sold the bee because I knew we were gonna get another one and then we don't even do the thing. God damn it. Wait, we're two minions, not just one minion. Get your priorities straight, Claptrap. Open the door then, you fuck. Well, I don't have all day, I'm pretty sure. We actually kind of do have a couple more hours, don't we? So it doesn't really matter that much. It'll be as slow as you want, Claptrap. Well, that being said, we might be able to do it within this episode. But I wouldn't bet on it.
What, seriously?
Obviously.
Aw, did you kill him?
I shot on the wall. Don't blame me. Blame Gage herself, because I shot a wall and it hit something.
I've got it! Shutting the door defenses down! Now!
Activating additional door defenses. Turrets deployed.
By the way, don't shoot the turrets. Well, your turret oh, yeah. Is already shooting them, but... Hide from them. Well, they're not attacking me, they're only attacking you, so that's pretty cool. Pretty cool. Access denied.
Of course.
Holy shit, I'm overriding the door locks.
Yeah, the other turret died. I accidentally killed it with the fibber.
Yeah, that's why the fibber is dangerous.
And... Oh.
And...
I thought you were floating for a second.
And... Yeah. I am at negative accuracy right now. I don't even know what it means, to be honest. What does accuracy mean? Can you explain that to me?
What does accuracy mean?
Describe the word accuracy.
The ability to hit your target sufficiently.
Reinforcements depleted. And an even more like elementary level.
You're making this difficult for me.
It's not always hitting your enemies, it's also hitting other things.
True.
Just hitting in general. Oh, we're already done. Well, that's it. That's the last boss. Thank. This is the end of the episode. See you guys. I'm gonna hack the door lock because it doesn't seem like he knows how to do so. Okay, 3, 5, 9, 7. Hey, it worked. The door is already opening in the first place.
Claptrap is useless now.
Yeah, I can hack better than Claptrap. Shut up, Claptrap. Oh.
Quiet, you.
He did actually shut up before he even did anything. It's pretty good.
You feel that, child killer?
You feel that, Mr. Krabs?
This world is gonna end.
Now, where the hell is the fucking power for this?
The power for what?
Oh, world symbol. But the power for the fucking chest here. You know everything about the game, practically. Where is it?
Me?
Well, you've done like every single freaking thing, so.
Where's the power for, oh, that? Over there?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I can find it in a minute. After we kill everything.
After you go get some ammo. After I already bought ammo. Toilet.
Well, granted, I did cheat a little bit when I was finding everything.
Yeah, you did. That's why I'm asking you. Cause I don't fucking know, dude. I still didn't even use my fucking skill point. Jesus, I'm an amateur. I haven't used the skill point since we started recording today. Hey, don't fucking shoot me in the face like that. I'm trying to use my skill point. That's not very nice of you. Come on.
Seriously?
Scrub. Oh, invisible guy. He's dead. Alright. Jesus, I can't. I need that health. I need that health bad. Yep. Jesus Christ. Shoot the fibber. You can hit something. No.
Damn it.
Oh, I did it.
Damn it! We can't get through! Mordecai! Hold up! I got this!
Oh, iridium!
Mordecai's in position, and my fists are hungry!
Your fists are hungry? Your fists have the ability to eat? Damn. Good fists.
You say that like it's a problem.
No, but there's some good fists.
Okay, here, I'm gonna open up that area now.
Where is it? Is this your preference? Reference, not preference.
Okay. Run along here.
Oh, it's... no. Over here. Oh, wow, there. That's like the only place I didn't look.
Yeah, follow the wires.
I did, but then I went this way, not that way. There are several different wires here.
Got some health here.
Got some health here. Do. Seems like a lot of work for a single chest.
It's filled with shields.
It's a Nova shield too. Damn. You said at one point you oh actually you already duplicated the one I gave to you, so that doesn't actually change anything.
Yeah. They're all useless.
Well, I took it, so it's fine.
They're good for selling and making money. Yeah. Not much else.
Wow, hit detection is good. I hit you right in the back of the head and I didn't even realize that I did it. Recognize even.
What, you shot me?
I hit you in the back of the head.
Didn't even register.
I hit you right in the back of the head. I know what I did. But hit detection didn't agree.
Hmm.
Oh, now they spawn here. Nice.
They were waiting just for you.
Yeah, they were just waiting in a constant state of doing nothing for me to get here so they could finally kill things. Go, Brick! Go, Brick! Wow, nothing spawned even. Not even one thing spawned. Oh Jesus, don't get down, I don't want to lose my stacks anymore. Are you kidding me? And then he shield boosts me? This fucking guy. Oh, grander arm console. Didn't even see that before now. Oh, that's actually like a badass rank, wow.
Oh, did you just get the badass rank?
Yeah, there's like a console thing. And I shot it.
Yeah, I destroyed the other ones.
Oh, okay. Didn't realize there were more than one.
Yeah, there
were
four,
I think.
I've noticed
that before, but I just never bothered even doing anything about it. So, now we know. Do that next time.
The more you know.
The more you know. We shot in the face by this fucking guy.
Oh, God. I'm downed.
Nice.
Save me.
Come on, you noob. Good voice lines.
And there's auto cannons.
Voice lines are the fucking greatest. I'm here! Cool, he's here. Breaking the game, dude! Okay, now I can use my skill point behind this wall. Go, 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 go! Please, it's already open, I can see it, just let me through! They're all dead before you even get in, so that's cool. Can we go, please? Can we go? Jesus.
There we go.
That took forever. Constructor is going to die, literally right now. Dropped fucking nothing. Ooh, level 50 rocket launcher. I can now thoroughly fuck up warrior.
And I'm running.
Run, run, running, running over here. Run, 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 run. Ooh, that's pretty good. Team limit and effect damage, that's pretty good as well. I am the god of damage. Deathrap, fuck him up.
Good job.
Oh god, you just walked super fast for no reason.
And I'm down.
What? That didn't even hit him? Kidding me? Why are none of these hitting anything? Wow, none of my fucking shots are hitting anything. What the hell? Also, I can't really... Oh, kill the super badass. He's so weak.
Yeah, I know.
I can help you. Yeah.
Got him.
Yeah, my flanker didn't do anything against this guy. Shitty burning grenade. Shall I go face first on this fucking guy with the flacker, or should I just go from distance? I'm gonna go face first.
Your choice.
I know it is, but I'm talking to myself.
Badass Constructor 2.0?
Yeah. Not even super badass, just badass constructor. Damn, what a weak guy. I'm doing this. Super sneaky. He hit me. That's not good for my health. My tip. Yeah, this is not a good position to die in. Or is it?
Can you kill him? Or kill anything? Or do you need some help?
I might need help, but I'm doing some good damage. Okay, that's not enough. Fibber. Oh, Fibber destroys everything instantly. Jesus. The Flacker is weaker than the Fibber right now. Even the Flacker glitch is weaker than the Fibber. The Flacker itself is always weaker than everything. But against the Warrior should be probably far better. Why did this... these guys are just coming through the fucking travel thing. Nice. Never seen that before in my life. Why are they still doing it? Jesus.
What's shooting me?
Jesus, could you fucking... There we go. Oh, look, 50 badass rank.
Nice. So, honestly, we're probably going to have to call this before...
Yeah, before the warrior, but we have to
battle.
Get down there first.
You and your kind have with your greed and your hatred. It comes down to me to save this world from your kind. But I'm more than happy to do it.
Of course, you have to go down here. Wait, I walked through, I almost fell off in the wrong place. There we go. Up here. And then we have to drop down here and then down here.
Both of us?
Yeah. You'll see. Just be careful. Don't fall in the lava, that kills you really fucking fast. There we go. Chest! And it has nothing. Well, that's a corrosive weapon. Ooh, that's pretty good actually.
Pretty barfy?
We already have like a lady fist with corrosive, so. Time to die because there's no other way to get out of here. Whoa, that was weird.
I didn't die from the lava. This is taking a very long time to die.
We had to. This, you can run off.
There we go.
This extends the episode a bit. Not that I wouldn't do it anyway, but. You know.
Woo, $116,186 to revive me.
Nice. Doesn't matter though, we have plenty of money. You have loads of money!
Woo! You know, I'm gonna check to see if I have any badass tokens.
Could you do it on the elevator, please? Could you do it on the elevator?
No.
It would be great if you did that.
Maybe. We'll see. Go ahead.
Okay, I already had it.
Yeah, you already had that one?
Yeah. Jesus, my stomach is having a good time right now. Oh, Jesus.
Vault of the Warrior.
I might have to, take a little break after this, because, jeez, my stomach is not happy. Don't know what upset it so much, but, you know, whatever.
Okay, what things should
I
sell? I
forgot to even equip the other launcher, that's why it did so little damage. Actually, no, that's not why at all. That does, like, equal amount of damage. Actually, no, it's slightly better. Like 2,000 more. Sell the stuff. I'm gonna sell the Thunderbolt Fists finally. It's a cool gun, but it's useless, so.
What shields should I keep? Get rid of that.
Oh, I have that. Okay, I'm not switching that out. So, hopefully with this Locker Launcher I can do some proper damage with my Flacker Glitch. Anyway.
Okay, so.
Thank you guys so much for watching.
It's been a good episode. Thank you everyone for watching. Mortensen, anything you'd like to say to the people before we end this episode?
Well, I already said thank you, so, you know. Anyway.
Thank you!
And
goodbye.
No. I was gonna say that, but I didn't do my thing. Anyway, if you enjoyed the video, please leave a like, leave a comment, even consider subscribing. And, you know, that helps me, helps, you know, also helps Freeman out if you go subscribe to him. And until next time, guys, I will see you, or we will see you, in the next video. Bye-bye, guys.
Bye-bye, everyone. Hopefully we won't die too many times in the next video taking on the warrior.